Hello, everybody, and welcome back. If you watched the last video, my recording got messed up because the game crashed and evidently wiped away my save file. So that's nice. But yeah. So I'm just gonna have to replay it, I guess. I hope the audio works better this time. This guy's been having a really extensive conversation with himself.
And they could start a business down here, yeah. Now.
You even run like a little girl!
Fish, what you mean? Uh-oh. Oh god, I'm not in the same situation I was before. Oh man. Okay.
Rolling Hills is over yonder.
Get away from the Rolling Hills.
Station
I don't want to
well.
Be there.
And then.
Yep, okay, Atlas, you're gonna need to chill your titties.
Straight on to Ryan.
And you didn't do anything. Okay, well, since we have this. Oh man. Electrobolt 2, I definitely need that. Plasma slot, yes. I don't really care what's in here. I don't really care. Yeah, because I haven't saved the little sister yet. Yeah, okay, well, it'll have to work for now. Wait, how much money do I have? $405? That's reasonable. That's reasonable. Alright, let's get moving though. Gonna just, whoa, buddy! Watch it! Whoa! Oh, I got. Haha, screw you. Was that a camera? Oh shit! Wow, indeed it was. Haha, no drones for you. Oh no! But death for me if I'm not quicker. Broken vending machine. You think? I mean, then again, the average vending machine could be on its side for absolutely no reason, but it is probably not. Okay. I'm trying to be as meticulous as possible here. No, I don't want to smoke. Smoking is bad. Don't smoke, kids. Okay, yeah, you know what? Oh, I should probably reload, though, first.
I don't know, you should probably have ammunition.
Oh, come on! That'll work. Voxophone, or whatever the frick they're called. Okay. And yet another one. More proximity mines, good to hear. Sound of money coming in. It's delicious. It probably sounds a bit creepy.
Just a little bit.
Oh, what the fu- Oh, I forgot you were there. Oh, and I forgot I have a camera too. Oh. Oh man, yeah. Oh no, I didn't mean to take another picture. Incoming bitch. I missed! Karma, you deserve all of what you just got. Anywho. To move on. I also feel like changing the volume actually didn't do anything. For some reason, I guess it's one of the. Oops. I guess it's one of those things that activates upon restart, so I'm not gonna restart it right now. You guys will just have to deal with nothing. You would hear my voice at peak volume, but oh well. Oh, fuck!
On the surface, I once bought a forest. The parasites claimed that the land belonged to God and demanded that I establish a public park there.
Finally.
So the rebel could stand slack-jawed under the canopy and pretend that it was paradise earned.
out.
When Congress moved to nationalize my forest, I burnt it to the ground. God did not plant the seeds of this Arcadia.
Come here. Thuggish splicer, yeah. I got A.
Or you know what you'll be as right as
right. Oh wait, no, I can't do that. I'm in the water too. Yeah, I gotta be careful about that. I'm in the water. Yeah, I almost caused myself some Bioshock. Okay, yeah, sorry, bad joke. I apologize to everybody that had to hear that terrible joke. Welcome to the Circus of Value. Who is Atlas?
You might hear things about me. See my name about? Think what you will. There was a time I cared about politics. But it's just an excuse men use to kill one another. I'm done with all that. I just want to see the sunlight again.
Oh, bull you do. Oh, I know what's coming. Oh, no. No, that's a C-class?
Adorian, oh, is that you? Don't shoot!
Wait. Disrespect
me! Run away!
I got the turret.
You people will never amount to anything!
Oh, fudge. Fudge McNuggets. Whoa, you're awfully close! Ha! Oh my god, I missed! Oh wait, she's dead? What killed her? I don't care. Whoa! Hey, buddy! Actually, I can use this to my advantage. Okay, maybe not that well. Oh no, I needed that. Oh jeez. Yeah, okay, maybe this isn't as good of an idea as I thought it was. Okay. We're gonna run away now. Oh, you got obstructed, you little bit. I'm so dead. Oh wow, I actually got a big daddy without dying. That's moderately to severely impressive, to me, at least. Speaking of telekinesis though, I really could use the Eve hypo that's up there. Never mind, I guess. What? Rivet gun? Nothing? Well, that was a waste of my time. Oh, come on, man. No, cigarettes are bad. Don't have cigarettes. Cigarettes not good for the body. Ryan's gonna poison. Yep. Prick. Oh!
I'm gonna need you to listen to me. I'm no sort of botanist, but I think Ryan has just killed Arcadia. The man's put something foul into the air. Bottom of the ocean, boyo. All the oxygen comes from the trees. No trees, no oxygen.
Oh, you fucking thing, mate.
Ryan's woman in Arcadia is an old Betty named Langford. An okay sort, but not above doing a dirty job for a dollar. If she's still kicking around, I'm sure she's gonna want to save her trees. After all, she planted the damn things.
Once again, they're not the damn things.
My trees! It wasn't you, was it?
Nope.
No.
This was a...
Multiple subjects. Oh, man. That counted? Oh, what is this slot?
Trees. It's a genetic vector that... Who am I talking to? Could you find a sample of Rosa Gallagher?
I cannot see what's happening, man.
I've got to keep working while this
is It's lagging so hard. Okay, there we go. I can see what just went down. It wasn't very clean. very much not. What's up with all the runes, though? I guess this does give me a chance to have some better commentary. Not likely. Oh, wait. There's gonna be Houdini splicer.
You defile this place!
Yep. God dang it. I hate those guys. I just need to get him when he's in the water. I don't know. Back off. He's gonna appear behind me, I'm pretty sure. Come on, where else is he gonna be? Come out, wherever you are.
You! Trifle with a saturnine!
Yeah, that's right. Jerk. Who's the boss now? Okay. I see how it is. I can't see. Oh, what the fudge? That wasn't supposed to happen.
Whoa, what's that?
Oh my god, I got him being shocked!
Oh!
Oh no, he disappeared. Hey man! I don't even need electricity. Haha. Yeah, I definitely need to go buy some stuff. I am low on ammunition. Very low, actually. This is a problem. I'll take that money, though. Thank you. Did I save any more little sisters? I don't think I did.
He is a poison! Kill him!
Okay, get more pictures of splicers.
The poison!
I guess if you get, like, a photo of each one of them...
Kill the poison!
Crush them!
Oh wait, did I actually get a bonus for this?
Parasite!
Here, take this. That actually worked. Okay. Alright, well. You invent. I could probably make my own ammo here. Well, that would help. Yeah, that'll definitely help a little bit. Where'd y'all? Would you drop your guys' guns? I'm pretty sure the rose is down there. Yes.
I'm opening you up. Toxic! What's clear?
You ruined everything. Everything.
Who the hell is shooting me? Okay. Thank you. Could have made yourself known a little earlier. Oh, poor kitty. A little earlier, but...
They crawl. I haven't slept in weeks.
You quipper!
Oh, he already... Oh! Oh! That would probably explain why I did so much damage.
Touch me, you...
Oh, no, I'm out of ammo. I mean... You think you're slick? Can't beat the old zap him and whack him. I mean, you can if you're like a boss, but nah. Why did you do that again? I told you no. There's another big no. Oh, come on, man. Wrong thing! I hit the wrong button, dang it. Okay, yep, I need to go back to my machine gun. I know. This isn't very good.
You've brought the Rosa Gallica?
I'm out of
what are you waiting
everything.
For? An engraved invitation? Send
yes.
it through the pneumo.
Okay, seriously, what is up with the audio? Why is it not giving me subtitles, like I told... Oh my god, did it revert everything? Oh, no.
Yes,
there
this
we
is
go.
Perfect. Perfect. Come on up to my office. I'm letting you in now. I think I've got just the thing to put the green back in this forest.
Okay, gotta...
Isn't there
gotta
anything
this
in
fast?
This damn place those pagans won't steal? Paper towels, ink pots,
I've got the security
witch hazel,
system in this
chlorophyll solution, even my back issues of
Come
National
up to
Geographic.
My office.
They're tethering their disgusting little shrines with it, I suppose. Sick bastards.
Ooh, corpse. Yeah, I know you're not gonna be very nice to me. Hello? You gonna... Oh! Oopsie. Well, Jack killed himself. Good to know. Oh, I'm all the way back here? Seriously? And here we go on a long journey back. Oh man. What the hell? I can hear someone around here. I don't know where you are, and it worries me. Ooh, chlorophyll solution, I need that. It's one of the items she needs me to get. Yeah, screw you, turret. Okay, yeah, I see you. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Should take one more hit. Then we good. Oh, let's just auto hack it. Eve. I need plenty of that. I could definitely use some of that. Okay, cool. We're back where we were. Napalm, gonna need that. Where's the nearest camera? It's gonna be a pain in the butt. This whole campaign. I'm gonna save again just because it's making me nervous. Because I don't want my game to crash again because my brother signs in. Hi, yes. Okay, get it all over with. I'm here.
Julie, we made a business deal, you and I, did we not?
What?
Money changed hands. Let me read to you from the agreement. Section 3, subsection 4.
Mr. Ryan.
Ryan Industries maintains exclusive rights to the creation, use, and exploitation of the Lazarus Belt.
It was the Lazarus Belt.
Ownership is civilization.
Wait! No! Please!
Without it, we're back in the swamp.
Mr. Ryan!
Flammable, is it? Yeah, 9457. Let me in, dang it. 9457.
Every time we get a yard ahead, Ryan goes and moves the goal line down to the other side of the field.
Yeah, that's how antagonists work. What was it again? 7? Okay.
What's the point of being a damn genius if the only ones around to appreciate it are a bunch of spliced up morons? I've cracked the vector, or at least I'm 99% certain I have. I just need a bud of Rosa Gallica to confirm my analysis.
Mm-hmm.
Distilled water, a bit of chlorophyll, and enzymes extracted from Apis mellifera. That's right, sweetheart. Honeybee spit.
Oh, yeah.
From parasite.
Zap him and whack him. Okay. Haha, better than you. Silly thing. Thinking you're oh. No, Not this fecker again. Where's he at? I see you. Okay, good. I got 7 chlorophyll solution. What? Whoa! I'm gonna pretend I saw where that came from. Oh, I need to disable you. Bye-bye. Anyway, moving on. Now, farmers market, right?
Arcadia's a big place, but mostly rural. If you're looking for something in particular, you might start at the farmers market.
Oh, I didn't know I had exploding equipped. Whoops, my bad. I definitely need more pistol rounds. I seriously don't get what the little sister is that I'm looking for. Is she in here? I really could use your atom. I'm obviously gonna save you because I'm nice, but like I need it pretty bad.
Bacteria are microbes.
Where are you at? I know you're here somewhere. Oh no, we're not going there. We're going to the farmer's market. Okay.
It's those goddamn fanatics!
Who? Who's the fanatic? What? Who? Frickin' who? Y'all confused. Oh, the Houdini splicers. Ooh, I didn't remember seeing this before. Ah, that seems easy. Easy enough. Okay. Down. Down. Over. Right, right. Okay, sweet. Easy enough. Hell yeah. Money. Ooh. I am healthy again.
The parasite has his eye on Rapture. Keep your eye on the parasite.
Okay. Okay, well, I guess I'm gonna save it here. I think I'm back to where I was before. I think. Well, let's find out, won't we?